Hi guys, welcome to the channel. Ben at SDFX here today with your tab video for Reptilia by The Strokes. That is it. Hopefully that was okay for you. All our tab videos are written from scratch and are just my own personal interpretation. Some tricky parts in this, particularly the lead legato part in the chorus. Take your time with it. Slow down, slow the video down if you can. Follow the tab and just get it drilled in and then gradually build up to your standard playing speed. This track I think is 158 BPM. If you're still struggling after that, sign up to the mailing list. The link is in the video description below. When you do sign up to it, you get access to the downloadable PDF tabs. That's the rhythm and lead parts for this track, previous tracks we've done, and also any future ones we're going to cover, as well as giving you access to the backing tracks and the MIDI stems. Now, the distortion sounds from this particular track today were created using our PDF2. You'll have seen it pop up on screen earlier on in the video, right at the start of the tab part, actually. Here, both rhythm and lead parts. Double check the settings, rewind, and nail the tone. That said, please sign up to the mailing list, subscribe, click the bell icon for notifications, like and share, and I will see you next time.